You know, we never did find out whether or not he had a Philosopher's Stone.
No, but maybe it'll say something in the official report.